the human beings. Very bass heavy track here. Bass really moves the song along. Guitar has a lot of chorus on it, the electric guitar. I'll combine it all together. Just going to do it on the acoustic just to get the ideas across. I don't want to get into tone chasing and all this nonsense. It's just to communicate the song. We'll just do it here. The tuning, we're high, just like all the songs on Kings of the Wild Frontier. A447 is roughly where this is at. So you can tune to this A here. Get yourself a good little tuner, like this guy right here. This is a Boss tuner. You can tune to a specific pitch. There's also a link below to an online tone generator, and then you can tune to that. So, here we go. Great intro here. It's an A. Then you start to hear all right, so you can hear the bass on an A. And then we come into this E to F, and then B to C. But after the E to F, he pops this B harmonic here. Yeah. All right, very cool. All right, so then after that intro, we go into the sort of main riff type thing here. Here we go. So we have a C, and then you hear that. It's kind of just a, like you can play a C octave. And then B, A, G, A, B, A, G, A. B, A, G, A, B, A, G, A. And then I think Marco's just playing a C and an A chord. So it sort of alludes to it's kind of a C to an A minor 7. Right? Or is it more like a... Nah, probably A minor. So that's what's going on there, and then you come into this really great riff. All right, so you can play this a lot of different ways on the guitar. So please don't complain. The guitar is enharmonic, so an open G here. It's the same as that G there and that G there. Maybe not that one, but you know, usually three places on the guitar you can get the same tone. So I'm playing it up here just because I like to. So we come in with a. So the riff starts off, it's a chromatic on G, walk up to A, and then an A octave down below. Open A, and then an A minor chord. A minor 7 maybe? Nah, A minor. And then E, F sharp, open G, A, open G. And then G chord. The second time, you hear the extra notes. Then, okay, very nice. This is super melodic. Then, I have a change here. Super, super melodic. All right, let's see how that's going, or how that goes. So we have a so open D to F sharp to A, okay? Open D, F sharp to A twice. Then you have that tritone F to B. So you go F, B, F, B, and then to C chord, but you're just playing the first three notes. All right, very cool. That F to B right there is unbelievable. A lot of tritone stuff on this record. So let's see what happens after that. Back to the main riff. So good. Just want to stop and listen. It's the same thing, guys. Which isn't bad, because the same thing is awesome. And it just goes on and on, guys. So, fades out. This is like the best album ending song ever in history. The way it just ends here. Back where we started. What's it, a different harmonic there? So it's just this harmonic, which is a B, right? So it is the same harmonic, it's just instead of that one, it's... So it's an octave apart, but it's the fifth of the note here. So E gives you a B. And then right there, E gives you a B. A gives you an E, and D gives you an A, and so on, right? So, yeah. Awesome. Just fades out. Yeah, so good. So that's the last track for Kings of the Wild Frontier. Really not much left to do for the end stuff. So yeah, I'll think of something. Cheers.